in Matthew 2:13, it says that an angel came and told Joseph where to go.
Just let go of her. Let go.
And just like this building here was a place for safety for enslaved Africans, the Lord had a place of refuge for Jesus. And that place was in Africa, called Egypt. And so I tell the story of the first Christmas in Egypt, when Jesus and his family had to travel through Egypt. And all the incredible miracles took place. Like the birds flew over them to provide them shelter from the heat and the sun. Thousands of birds put their wings together and provided a shelter over them. And the lions Egypt actually brought them food and watched over baby Jesus as they slept in the desert. So I'd like to turn it back over to you and remind you that just as big as this beautiful tree is, it started off as just a seed. A small seed like you are. A small seed. But you know, when we look at you, you know what we see? You know what we see?
Santa?
We see a beautiful tree. A tall, beautiful tree. So keep growing and listening to your parents and never forget the reason for the season. And that is, of course, Jesus.
Yes. Ho, 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 tap.
Mommy.
Ho, 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 tap.
So as
Mommy.
We